Hey guys, prepping some vegetables here. Tonight we are going to cook on the BlackStone Griddle. And one of the funner things you can do on a BlackStone Griddle is make stir fries, and that's exactly what I'm going to do. Should be good. Just using some ingredients I have around the house, which is chicken. I got these sweet peppers. I got some onion. And asparagus. Some, I thought I might need a little more, so that's what we did there. Got some long grain brown rice going over here. That probably takes the longest of everything that we're doing here. Let's get our asparagus. Why am I using the world's smallest cutting board? I don't know. Hey! Stay in the bowl. And vegetable wise, that's probably gonna be it. Cause I don't have a lot in the house right now. So I'm using these sweet peppers, some Medallia onion, some asparagus, long grain brown rice. And over here, I've got some chicken thon. Boneless, skinless chicken breasts. Let's go prep our Blackstone. Thank you.